Crochet color changes with yarn can be made in several ways. One of the easiest techniques with this sample double crochet stitch is to pull the new color yarn through the last double crochet stitch.